Do you have an Indian head penny? Well, you should be checking your Indian head penny coin collection for these rare pennies that are worth money. So welcome back to Couch Collectibles. Hope you guys are having an awesome day. In today's video, we're looking specifically at the 1895 Indian head penny. What are the coin values of these coins and how much have they sold for? I'm also gonna show you what to look for on these coins that you can also look for on some of your other Indian head pennies as well. So don't forget to go check out couchcollectibles.com. A link is in the description of every single video. Let's just hop right into it and check out these rare coins. First up is an 1895 Indian head penny that has been triple struck in collar. So it doesn't have a mint state grade, but if we zoom in here, you can see that triple strike taking place. Now this one is a little bit blurry, but you can still see that triple strike. And wow, not too noticeable from a far off distance, but if you really get close to it, you can see that error. Now this coin here, because of that error, sold for over $800. Now keep in mind, the coin grading scale goes up to 70, so if this coin was graded at an even higher grade, it would have sold for even more money. Speaking of a lot of money, this is an extremely expensive penny here. This is an 1895 Indian head 1 cent coin. Now this coin here is solely valuable because of its high grade. It's graded at a mint state 67 by PCGS, as you see there on the coin slab. And because of that high grade, this amazing coin sold for over $23,000. Man, $23,000. That is insane. Now if we look at the same exact coin, this is a good comparison because this is the same coin that we kind of looked at just with the 23,000, but two different grades, okay? So this one is just graded at about uncirculated 58. You can see here in the picture that it looks much different than the last coin, and this coin only sold for over $90. So big, big difference in price based on the coin itself and the condition. Also, what you want to look for on the 1895 is a repunched date. So this one here specifically has the 8, 9, and 5 repunched. We could see how those numbers have been repunched. So very pretty noticeable there. If you get that USB coin microscope from couchcollectibles.com, you will be able to see your coins up close like this. Now here's a couple other examples. This one's also got the 895 repunched. And then this one actually has the 1895 repunched. You can really see it there on the one. See that repunch there? So that is what you want to look for. And you can look for this on different dates of your Indian head pennies. I've done tons of other Indian head penny videos, so check those other dates out and different errors to look for on the other dates as well. Now here is a coin. This is the repunch date. Now this is actually on the 1895 proof Indian head 1 cent coin. So this is an extremely awesome condition, a proof 66 grade. Man, look at the toning on that. That is some amazing natural toning. And to have that grade and to have that repunched date is pretty amazing. So this coin here sold for over $4,000. $4,000. Now here is the 1895 proof Indian head penny that is just got the proof 67 high grade. It doesn't have that repunch date, but this coin here even sold for more money. This penny sold for over $10,000. $10,000. I'm sure there's not a lot of these coins out here with that proof 67 grade. Now if we look at another repunch date, this one is not on the proof coin, it's actually on the business strike coin. So we can see here on the coin slab it says 1895/895. That means that the 895 has been repunched on the date here. So this penny here, because of the high grade of a mint state 65 and because of that RPD repunch date, this penny sold for over $880, nearly a $900 penny. All right guys, don't forget to subscribe in the middle, check out the videos to the left of me, and until tomorrow, I'll see you all in the comment section below. This is Couch Collectibles, and this is where I disappear.